You should cease following me and get to the Survivor's Enclave before you die.
Nonsense. You'll protect me. And after experiencing what those things do to people, let's just say, I need to destroy the finest crucible with my own eyes if I am ever to sleep again.
Need more time. I don't have enough arcane power.
I see you have much guilt over Leah's fate.
So you know of Leah, do you?
I see the past as well as the future. You must not let it consume you.
Oh, don't worry about me. I'll be fine once I kill Adria.
Please, a monstrosity.
You have much to be joyful about.
You must be joking.
I have thanked you, hero.
Sound myself. So, Seer, tell me, does this incessant death and destruction ever reach an end?
Of course it will end, and you will live a long and happy life.
Why do I feel you're lying to me?
Because I was not there in time before. And you're the sort of chairman that will never believe you can be happy. I must say, it was wonderful to finally meet, though you are cleaner than my decent men can expect. You just need to be careful, sir. It's always about saving the world first.
I need arcane power. Still waiting. Not ready yet. Need more time. My bags are full. I'm carrying too much.
I am coming for you!